turned right where they are until you reach the gate and the captain turns off the fasten seatbelt sign. When he does, just be careful when you open up the overhead bins. The items move around and they could fall out. If you're going on to another Southwest city, just seaplane, check the TV monitor in the gate area for your flight and gate number. This is the termination of this flight number, so make sure that you look around your seating area, in your seat back pocket, on the floor, for any items you brought on board. Once you leave the airplane, you're not able to come on and look for lost items. So make sure that you do a good check around your seating area so you don't leave anything behind. We will have the service doors open.
Please remain seated when the fasten seatbelt sign is Southwest Airlines and this entire flight crew. Welcome to Hartford, or the local time is approximately 5:15. We will be taxiing for the next few minutes, so please remain seated with your seatbelts fastened, your seat backs and tray tables in their full upright and locked positions, and your carry-on items stowed until the captain has parked us at the gate and turned off the fasten seatbelt sign. That is your only indication. You may get up and move about the cabin safely. At that time, please check the seating area around you, including underneath your seats, your seat pockets, and overhead bins for any personal items you have brought on board. Please use caution over the overhead bins, as items may have shifted during flight. If you are going on to Fort Myers, this is your aircraft. Please remain seated. Let the local passengers deplane. Patrick will come from the back and get a through count. Once we confirm that through count with our ground personnel, we will let you know when you can get up and stretch your legs and use the restroom. But until then, please remain in your seat. We realize you have a choice in carriers, so we do appreciate your business here at Southwest Airlines. We look forward to serving you on your future flight. We hope you enjoy your stay here in Hartford. If Hartford is your home, welcome home, buckle up, drive safe, have a good rest of your weekend. Welcome to Hartford.